The court system these days is exactly like the political system. It takes money to win, and if you don't have the money, you just as well head out the door.